All right, guys, I'm making a little short little video to first of all, I want to say that I know my mic sucks and I need a new mic. I'm trying to get one right now for the next few days. Just want to start off by saying that yes, it does suck, but I'm gonna try to convince you guys that what I'm seeing is what I'm seeing and what you see is what I'm seeing. So yeah, I believe this whole area right here where it starts, these dark areas, I think these are ancient ruins, even some of these down here, but I think this is all ancient ruins in Antarctica, ancient ruins right here in this area. Even this mountainside got some on it, but, or whatever it is, a hill, they got most of it blacked out, so you can't see it. It's called this, like, whatever this is, I don't even know what the hell it is, they did to most of this image, but you can see, like, the sun supposed to be shining right on top of this, but it's just pitch black, so they're trying to hide there, wherever that is. Yeah, I'm gonna show you these ruins. I believe these are 100% ancient ruins. But let's get right to it. I'm trying to make this video as short as possible. But I'm gonna zoom in right here to get you guys a little idea. You might need a magnifying glass. I'm gonna zoom in a little bit to show you these right angles on this block right here. You see how sharp that is? That's notched out in there. You got this platform over here. Let me zoom out a little bit so you get a better look. I think these are like pathways, ancient pathways that you can take. Some kind of structures inside that thing. Look at these angles right here. It's perfect. So if you have a magnifying glass, I can zoom out about here and get a better look at everything. If you can, take your time and look at everything here, as much as you can. I believe all of it is ancient. Little bridge going across. And these up here, the pathways that these are going up. Take a look at this little pathway. This is like some kind of little, I don't know, little round little circle part. Here's a little pathway that goes in, like it broke off and connected over here or something. Zoom out a little bit. Up here, in the little walkway. Y'all seeing what I'm seeing? Even over here, the little walkway down. Look at this one. Goes up and around, comes down and goes across. It goes across. Here too. Right here, you got a little square, little rectangle, a little part, or pyramid shape. Look at this. Y'all seeing what I'm seeing? I'm telling you, this is ancient ruins. That's what I believe. Not 100% sure, but there's a lot of things that's convincing me. You'll see the little geometric shapes on the surface. And it has little pathways all through here. Zoom out. If you zoom out, look at it with a magnifying glass, you get a better detail on this little part. Now, don't these look like ruins? They even look like grass, on top of this. I know it's green. Different greens. Seems like this is a little pathway. This torch comes around, pulls up a little bit, and down here it comes to you. I'll show y'all what Goldberg don't move. This little complex or whatever it is right here, have this little thing sticking out. It might be just a little walk past. You walk into these little buildings. Just the two little circular things, the little square. I don't know what those are. Hard to tell what's in this area, but it looks like some more ruins in there. It's everywhere. See what I mean? If y'all get a little magnifying glass, you can see it better. It's just like, it's just ancient ruin everywhere. Let me just say normal little rocks carving. Look how dark this place is on top of this hill. I know some of this, they blacked that on purpose. Look at this monster. No, I'm just playing, it's not a monster. I think it's like a type of platform with little pathways. So, I don't know, but it just don't look natural. See? This angle is like some type of giant beam or something. I don't think it's that. I hope it's not how, that's not how I look on a real surface, cause it must be a diss or something. But I think they just blacked that out. Not too far from that part one video I made of that one complex or whatever it is, ancient, more ancient ones. See that? It's not too far. Right down the road. Like I said, guys, if y'all got a magnifying glass, just take your time looking at this area. Pretty sure you'll be convinced after a while. Like, alright, I think I'm gonna cut out of here now. But y'all need to definitely look at this. If y'all can. That perfect angle. One more thing I wanted to show y'all real quick. little type of little alien face in there. I'm just look like some type of maybe an ice dome or a dome. It's look like that one place where you got the entrance to the underground cave, but I'm not sure. I just want to show y'all this weird looking.